Ladies and gentlemen, we are about to begin the men's singles final match of the Liber 2015 ITTF European Table Tennis Championship.
Финальном матче мужского одиночного разряда встречаются.
The following players are meeting in the men's singles final.
Дмитрий Овчаров, Германия. Алексей Кизилов, Россия.
Russia.
Александр Зарьянов, Россия.
Russia.
Участников и гостей турнира приветствует команда Черлининга Феномен А.
Honorable guests and athletes, the Cheerleading teams greet you, Феномен А.
Приглашаем спортсменов, уважаемых судей, к началу соревнований.
Honorable umpires and athletes, we invite you to start the competition.
Getting here, they worked hard, they had to defeat some formidable opponents, but they made it this far. You're watching the 2015 European Table Tennis Championships. We've had a series of exciting matches for you leading up to this, and this will be the final match of the day and the tournament. It's in the men's singles category. Two very good players taking on each other for the gold. You see their stats appearing right in front of you on screen. It's Dmitry Ovcharov of Germany taking on Marcos Freitas of Portugal. Ovcharov, 27 years of age, ranked number one in Europe in the men's singles category. He's been around and he's well known by table tennis fans, including his story. He originates from the Ukraine, but his father, who was also a table tennis player, moved the family to Germany soon after his birth. Marcos Freitas, coming from Portugal, is ranked third in the men's singles category in Europe. In between them is, of course, the illustrious Timo Boll, Ovcharov's teammate. Ovcharov currently plays for Gazprom Fakhel Orenburg as his club side, and Freitas wears the AS Pontoise Sergi jersey, a French club. Ovcharov has been here before. He won the gold in 2013 in the men's singles. He's also won numerous other titles, of course. Marcos Freitas has also won the gold in the men's doubles at the European Championships back in 2011. His club, AS Pontoise Sergi, was the Champions League winner in 2014. Two very experienced players with similar styles. As this one gets underway, Ovcharov serving. Ovcharov doing well there, forcing Freitas away from the table, powering those forehand strokes as he does best. This one off to a close start, as would be expected. Still the early stages, of course, and Both players still trying to find their rhythm and size each other out. Though I'm sure they know each other very well. They've been around. Good backhand delivery there by Ovcharov. The ball just ricochets off of Freitas' racket. Ovcharov's backhand. Disappointing him this time around. Good serve by the German player. He does have a series of different serves in his arsenal, Ovcharov. And I guess he picks the best one for the task. Another good serve, 2 points back to back, directly from serves for the German. It'll be Freitas now serving. Delivered backhand there. He kept it down, he kept it fast and precise. Look at that. Freitas gives Ovcharov a taste of his own medicine with a similarly good serve for the point. He is trailing. Never want to exert himself into this game. How about that? Ovcharov in the lead. Moving in on playing for game point. Freitas on a roll here. Back-to-back points sees him closing down on Ovcharov, not allowing him to advance. Can he keep that form going? It's Ovcharov serving. It'll be Ovcharov now playing for game point to make this one 1-0. Nasty edge. Sorry, not the nasty edge, apparently. Didn't touch the table. looked from that angle as if it did. Freitas putting up a battle. Can he keep it up? How about that as a rally?
9-10.
How about that from Freitas? Forcing off draw off away from the table. Making things difficult for him. Piling up the pressure on his opponent, Marcos Freitas.
Timeout.
And a timeout is called.
Dmitry Ovcharov берет timeout.
From the Ovcharov camp. His lead was dwindling away and his coach probably wanted to give him some time to recuperate and gather his thoughts. Psychology does play a huge role in this, and timeouts sometimes do twist the tide, or rather turn it. So let's see how this shapes up as the players approach the table. The timeout didn't really work in his favor. And Freitas has come back from behind to tie it. His first point in quite a few rallies. He'll take it nevertheless. Let's see if he can see it through. Ovcharov playing for game point. Well done by Freitas there. Tied once more. The thought was there. He opted to go for the far corner out of Ovcharov's reach, but the execution lacked. Point goes Ovcharov's way. He'll be playing for game point yet again. Freitas does it once more. Buried by Ovcharov. Game point once more for the German. Can Freitas repeat his performance? No, he can't. It wasn't easy. But he did it. Ovtcharov up 1-0. Still a lot of exciting action coming your way, so stay tuned. The second game will commence shortly.
Second game, Freitas to serve, level.
Ovtcharov came out of that one with a win. Freitas finds himself down by a game. And he's off to a good start in the second one between these two. Brilliant forehand there to the backhand position of his opponent. Ovtcharov caught his opponent off guard and on the wrong footing to earn his first point of this game. Good lead for the Portuguese player. How about that by Ovtcharov?
Oh.
as close as can be. Well done by Ovtcharov to get underneath that one and rapidly fire it the other way, forcing Freitas' backhand into work. It's a tight game yet again. Freitas now in the lead. As predicted, it is a close game. Freitas will want to go on and win this one and tie it at 1-1. He does not want to give his opponent the distinct advantage of being up by two games. His forehand there, however, doesn't work to his favor. Floats wide of the side. Freitas in the lead again with that good forehand delivery. Sent off Ovtcharov's way with a whole lot of topspin. You can see he's ecstatic about that one. How about that backhand by Ovtcharov there? Floating it directly into his opponent's body, knowing it's a difficult one to return. Well done. Freitas at an advantage, trying to opt to play for game point. Well delivered forehand by Freitas, and Ovtcharov almost got it back. He almost ushered that one over the net. It was close. Doesn't work in his favor. He does have two more attempts to put it away before this one goes into extension. Ovtcharov holding on to his mental composure. He does work best when he's cornered. I've seen him come back from far more or far worse than this. And that's the kind of mental composure that separates top athletes from others. But there you go, Freitas celebrates this time around. Was not an easy one, but he'll take it. Stands at 1-1. It's a close one, and it looks like this one will go down to the wire, so stay tuned for some exciting table tennis action after this. So this one's a close one. The third game is about to get underway here. You're watching the 2015 European Table Tennis Championships coming to you live from Yekaterinburg, Russia.
Third game.
Here's the third game in the men's singles final.
Level.
Off to serve. Well done by Freitas. Ovtcharov couldn't quite connect with the ball there. But look at how they both lean down, these players, and reach out for that forehand stroke. What a rally that was. The net preventing Ovtcharov from connecting, but it was amazing to watch the sheer speed of the play. Was a joy on its own. Well done by Freitas there, tit for tat. Not holding back. Going at it full strength. A well-earned point for the Portuguese national. Freitas complaining about the camera flash.
2-3.
Rightfully so, it can cause a glare. A disadvantage. Well done by Freitas. No flash in his eyes this time around. There you have it. Extending his lead by two.
Don't take some time.
Yes, I will do it if you wish. Yes, please.
You know how many games I played here? 12 games.
Please.
Never
please.
Someone
please.
Spoke.
Please.
Bit of a disagreement there between the umpire and Freitas. Of course, the players are fully involved in this. They're giving it emotionally and physically everything they've got. And tempers can flare from time to time when so much is invested.
3-5.
Good play this time around by Ovcharov. Working to the backhand of his opponent there. Freitas holding on to his lead. Impressive so far by the Portuguese. No holds barred. He's just been on the offensive from the get-go. Just giving a point, taking a point, holding on to that 2-point lead. Ovcharov to serve for a way back into this. So would you look at that, coming back from behind, Ovcharov has managed to tie it. He does want that one game cushion and advantage, currently tied at a game each. And he's gone out on top.
Oh.
Couldn't quite keep it down there. He thought he found his rhythm, but misjudged the trajectory of the ball. It ricocheted off the edge of his racket. 8-all. It's a tied game once more. Impressive rally we saw there. Both players from a distance firing rapidly. Ovtcharov with an advantage now. Once more. The fans getting into this, they're enjoying it. They're loving what they see. What an amazing rally that was. Freitas using everything in the playbook. As did Ovtcharov. Well done. It'll be game point for Ovtcharov to make it 1-0. Can he see through? Yes, he can. Won it 11-3. Sorry, I apologize. Of course, that's not 11-3. But he's managed to win it and make it 2-1 overall. He lost the previous one 11-9 and came out to win this one 11-9. So advantage sits with Ovtcharov at the moment. Let's see what will transpire in the game to come. The fourth game will commence shortly.
Fourth game, Freitas to serve, level.
Freitas down a game. It's him serving. He'll want to win this one and make it 2-0. The battle of the backhands there. Won by Ovtcharov. Thank you. Freitas just tries to force his way into that one. A bit too overzealous on his part. It floats wide. You see that in the replay there. How about that? You could tell from the face of Ovtcharov how tiring that was. Deal with the bounce off the net, Ovtcharov. And Freitas gets his first point for this game. Need I say much? You've become accustomed to seeing this. Both players hacking away at it from a distance with precision and power. Ovtcharov comes out on top there. Well done by Ovtcharov. He found the opening and just slammed that one, catching his opponent on the wrong footing. In the lead. Can he build on it? That's the question. How about that by Freitas this time around? A well-earned point. It was Ovtcharov's backhand that failed him. And Ovtcharov extending his lead. If he makes a 3-1, it will be quite the mountain to climb for Marcos Freitas. So he knows what's at stake here. He's got to do all in his power to win this one. But Ovtcharov not letting him. Thank you.
39.
Still has quite the ground to cover, Freitas. The 27-year-old will have to maintain his concentration and composure if he wants to fight back into this. Otherwise, he'll have a 2-game deficit to make up for. Not an easy task, not impossible, but not easy. How about that by Freitas? Tit for tat, giving everything he's receiving back. A beautifully placed forehand stroke there to the far edge of the table. So it's game point for Dmitry Ovcharov for a succinct advantage, 3-1. And he does it in style. Winning this one 11-4, making it 3-1 overall. Ovcharov has another game between him and the title. Can he seal the deal in the next game, or will Freitas find a way to get back into this? Stay tuned to find out. The men's singles final at the 2015 European Table Tennis Championships. Two top-seeded players, Dmitry Ovcharov and Marcos Freitas, battling it for glory and gold. Ovcharov currently up 3-1. Can he finish it off in this game? Or will Freitas make things difficult for him and mount pressure on the German player? The fifth game gets underway. Well, that didn't go his way, but you can tell from his body language that he's definitely determined to see this through. He's come out with ferociousness after off serving. And you can just see on his face how determined he is. Another point for Ovcharov, guns blazing. Straight out the gates, full throttle. Back-to-back points. Freitas does well there with a brilliantly placed forehand finish. A close game. Well, they both know what's at stake. Especially the Freitas camp. They worked hard to get here. And I don't think he wants to let go that easily at this point. He'll want to put up a battle. It's Freitas serving. Well done by Freitas. Bending over, arching over for that forehand stroke. You'll see it again in the replay. Look at that. A lot of top spin. Not easy to deal with for the German player. And Freitas serves again. Off draw off this time around, hacking away at the deficit. Well done by Ovcharov, placing that to perfection. Look at that. Too far and wide for Freitas. And just like that, it's a tied game once more. Ovcharov finds himself in the lead.
Time out.
Markus Freitas берет тайм-аут.
Timeout called by the Markus Freitas camp. And no wonder why. He's gonna have to put up a fight. A few words of advice from his coach. Freitas gets stuck at net there. And Ovcharov extends his lead. Well done by Freitas to inch in. Just look at the concentration on his face. Off just buries that one. And once more, he pulls the plug. At the right time, in the right place. So close to glory, the German player. Another 2 points. Lapse of concentration there, or perhaps a bit too much pressure on Marcos Freitas. Whatever the reason, it wasn't befitting of a player of his caliber. But Ofdrop will take the point nevertheless, and now he's playing for match point for the gold. And there you have it, he's done it. He's running off in celebration of the gold. Dmitry Ofdrop wins it. The 2015 European Table Tennis Champion in the men's singles category. And that concludes our commentary broadcast. Thank you for watching. It was an exciting day with many finals. We hope you enjoyed it as much as we did as we broadcasted live from Yekaterinburg, Russia. Have a great evening and enjoy the award ceremonies.